A lot of people have been talking about the NFL or NBA script, but the NHL script was actually accidentally leaked at the end of the Bruins and Panthers game. Because, as you can see, 25 seconds before the Panthers tied the game 3-3, the scoreboard said they had scored a goal.